TT Games. I don't know what that company is, but I support it. Warner Bros. Ew, Disney. Oh yeah, Lucasfilm Games. Hell yeah. Sorry, that's my water drinking. Wait, what's this? You better breathe.
Now, reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi.
Ooh, nice. Awesome intro. Oh yeah.
An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
God, it's Liam Neeson!
I will let nothing stand in our way.
There is no crime.
Well, you're trying to be Darth, Sidious. Or Emperor Palpatine. You're not going to, but... Oh yeah, this actually looks like a sick game. Oh my god, I love this. What's up everyone? It's me, Entertain Fox. Or Brian. Or Brian. Call me whatever you want. Just don't call me bad at video games. And don't call me a Star Wars sequel hater. Because the Star Wars sequels are good. They're just not the best. They just need a little bit of help being better. And they need a less toxic fan base. Anyways, without further ado, let's do this. Here we are. A New Hope. I know, a lot of people have started it like a Phantom Menace, but I mean, I feel that like you should start with like in the Star Wars order, like 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. You know, I just, you know, let's do it. Need help? Check out hints in the extras tab of the holo projector. Alright, thanks, C-3PO. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal the secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy a planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and the Ruse and restore freedom to the galaxy. Oh yeah, that's what's up. I really hope this isn't your average LEGO game. And this is officially the first LEGO game on the channel, so get excited everyone.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
God, why aren't you grunting? Jesus.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Oh yeah, let's get into some gameplay!
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my god, that plays much more different.
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you
were wondering, oh my god. Even the pause screen looks nice. How? Oh my god.
We are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Point and shoot.
Let's see. Who could this be? Oh my god, that's so different. Lego games don't usually play like this. Is he building his own cover? Bro, why'd you... So fun, like, oh man, I could have hit. Oh my god, no way. Wow, this is what I wish the movie was like. This, I don't care if, like, just I wish it was like this, honestly. Uh-oh, I'm sorry, I did not mean to insult the movies. No, don't kill him, don't kill him. No! What is he doing?
Dare to be stopped.
Alright. Oh. Oh, it's quick time events. Get murdered, bro. Oh. Jeez, this is fun, actually.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, look safe now.
Oh.
Captain, please don't say that again.
You know, you don't have to, it's not exactly a quick time event. She literally is not just like a player with a gun. She has her own playstyle. Wait, who am I playing as? Wait, which character is this? I forget his name. What is his name? Leia. Captain Antilles, that's his name. Shouldn't have broken the flow, bro.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
Oh my god, this was...
some water. I could put out those fires. More like a moon than a star to me.
God. Mount? You can ride a gonk droid. No way. That's insane. One, two, three, four. No way. Come on, Princess Leia. This is how you should have been in the movies. Shouldn't have been like... George Lucas, take notes. I mean, Disney, take notes. And stay hydrated, of course. Ooh. Bust a move, Leia! Bust a move! Bust a move! Oh my god, I love the combat. I mean, this game might be fun to play with friends. If you guys want that, let me know. Get wrecked, bro. One. don't even try. Yeah, not first order style. Ooh, nice try. Didn't scare me. Come on, I need to get the true Jedi. I've played Lego games before. Keep Ewoks? Where are there Ewoks?
Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
To Tatooine. Oh yeah. Kyber brick. I'm just trying to get, like, the studs and stuff. Let's go! Come on, 3PO.
Wait a minute,
where are you going? Hey, who's that? It's just a couple of droids. They scare you, buddy? Of course not. Sentient collection of metal wires.
What are they gonna do? Oh my god, I can disassemble.
Yeah, lousy super smart machines.
How rude.
Fire alarm! Everyone, run in a disorderly fashion!
Oh, so you could have chose to either make it run or use the turrets.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this.
Yeah, that's not to the bathing suit troopers.
Occupied.
This is not the pod you're looking for.
Oh, hey guys, I can join you too. Look, it's a pair of legs. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry, I'm having too much fun.
About. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
I thought Captain Antilles died.
This is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? Mission, what are you talking about?
I don't want to.
Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. To be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, near-sighted scrap pile.
I'm gonna get all the coins. Maybe another time. No, I don't. Because I don't have any other unlocked characters yet. Sorry, I'm just trying to get every single, like... stud, you know? Because I got it. The more money you make, the better. Man, this is much better.
A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
Jawa.
Goodness me.
Luke, take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Come on, Luke. He even has a gun, too.
Oil baths aren't the same.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
But these guys aren't bath ready. Okay. Where's R2? Where'd he go? Use Luke since he walks faster. Parkour.
On the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
I need to get as many studs as I can. Yeah, let's continue this story.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Where are you going?
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Yeah.
there. You're fortunate to be all in one place.
General Kenobi! I mean, Ben Kenobi!
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Ah! I did not know that was explosive. Don't at me, okay?
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Dooby dooby doo. Come on, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Let's go.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Uh-oh.
I'm glowing! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
That was quick.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. And you know it lives in tombs, right? Treasure! But there's no way I'm tussling with those Tuskens up.
Where are they? Just like Battlefront.
I heard this was the place to get power converters. Came all the way from Mos Espa for them, but it looks shut. Guess I'll just...
Yeah, how about another time? Come on, my fellow. Wait, where are you going? Need help? Check out hints in the extras tab of the holo projector. H1NT. Collect studs. I might get the Kyber Bricks off camera, because, like, some of them, like, kind of get in the way of the story, and it will make the video take longer, so.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Cantina music hits different, honestly. Oh, wow.
Careful if you head up to Mos Espa. There's a Toydarian over there who's a real swindler.
Copyrighted music. How do I use the force? That's my question. Oh, circle. I'm stupid. No, I was trying to use the force. No, what are you doing? And get the coins. What is that? Like the third time that's happened to me?
I can't
can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Don't you hate those people that say, oh, I don't watch Star Wars, I just get the references? Then how do you get the references? Back in the old days, I used to snatch my pricey finds at the top of the tree tower. No one would go snooping around because it was tough to climb. Nowadays, I'm too old to reach the top. I wonder if I left a kyber brick up there. Ben Kenobi. Where did... Where's Luke? Why did he... Seriously?
Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
Chewie! Chewbacca!
What? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Thank you.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
Who shot first? Han shot first.
Han Solo.
So glad they got that right.
Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Thank you, Han Solo. Thank you, furry friend over there. Obviously, I know it's Chewbacca. Don't tell me I don't know his name, because I do. Okay, who do I talk to?
Docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Arthur, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave. Oh yeah, let's do this. Ooh, yeah. Collect studs sitting around galaxy and break block, just hop out, I don't care.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get her ready. A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Han Solo? Maybe?
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
We can get the stairlift into position.
Okay. Come on. Where? Could I wear it full gear? Wow. And then rebuild it. No. Trying to break everything so then I can like have a lot of more money to pay Han Solo. Han, Luke, you owe him $16, why don't you pay him back? No. Soul, I really like him. Oh, that's an explosive. I'm stupid. Why'd I keep doing that? How am I supposed to know if it's an explosive or not? Alright. I'm back. I learned my lesson. Come on, I need to be a true Jedi. I need to make my uncle and aunt proud. The most times I've died in this game so far is not from enemies, not from conflicts, but that of being from explosive crates. I love this game so far. Okay. Gotta get as much bread as I can. Anything else to break?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, got the coins there. Luke! Come on, where's the other ones? You know what? I'm gonna fast forward it, these clips, because I'm gonna be here for a while. Alright, I'm just trying to get, like, as much as I can, because I don't know if it goes into a next level or not. And I'm trying to get, like, rich. I just love how you can ride these. Ooh, mini kit. Nice! Three! I got two off camera, that's why. If you're wondering. Or, I don't know. Yeah. Nice! That was cool. Thank you. Where's the gong droid? Do I get to play as Chewie? Never mind. Really? Ah. That was useless. That was fun. You can hit circle and close your lightsaber. That's revolutionary. I think I'm almost done.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
This game, actually, I think it's a heavy influence on LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, but then again it also tried to be its own thing. I swear, if he like. Come on, you need to pay him your $16. I did not know what noise I just made, and I'm too afraid to ask. Oh, yes.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
We gotta cover Chewie.
Influence, die. Oh, that didn't work. No. Sorry, Han. Almost there. Just need to at least get the third one. All right. Where are the stormtroopers? I don't see them. Oh. Sorry, I thought the white spot meant that, like, you could stop it from happening. Okay. Oh yeah. I got a true Jedi. Now we can leave. Let's do it. Oh, yes.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
That's no moon. I love the nostalgia here, guys.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Oh my god, are they really?
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from the to avoid raising suspicion.
I'm gonna just like ignore the enemies. Oh no! What? I punch you and you don't care. Where's it going? Oh my god.
Hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
To the cat piano means.
Primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess. That's why. This helmet just doesn't fit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake again. I gotta have his.
Hate to break it to you, but Jeff was on Scarab. You're never getting that helmet back.
Oh, you're kidding. That's just my luck. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. They were right there! Lousy Imperial equipment never worked right.
Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
We gotta
find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
No.
This is never gonna work.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trains again. I can't believe it actually worked!
You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
Well, you are.
This should take us straight to the detention center, right, Chewie?
What do they have a Bantha there?
Transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go. He can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secure.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out, you fool! He's gonna pull up the barn!
E11?
What's going on? Look, I'm gathering a squad and
Dengar, Bantha, Leia. Did he use different guns, which I really like? Okay. There we go.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage, shoot fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! Here, what's your smell? What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
For sure, we're all gonna
be a lot thinner. Oh yeah. One thing's for sure, you really got the fan service right, TT Games.
Here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they? Parliament? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on you. Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. I'm
silent. Wait,
probably another drill. Honestly, this is just a funny game overall.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill should be of assistance here.
Influence. Oh, that's not what I was supposed to do. What happened, guys? Hey, where'd your friend go, buddy? Where'd your friend go?
Should look at installing safer access.
Yes. No, that's Phineas and Ferb. Oh yeah, come on, let's do this. Oh yeah, turn down that lever.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
We'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
Ow! Oh, thanks, Drew. Okay. What the heck? Why is he just walking into a wall? Why is this stud stuck in there? Oh, never mind. Sorry, Drew.
Uh.
stop them at once!
The princess! Don't let her escape!
Boom! Ground pound it. Right, right, down, left. Huh. Oh, Imperial tech, so complicated. Ooh, mini kit, nice. Left, down, right, up.
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
Uh-oh.
Just because you said that? There you go, you deserve that. Doobie 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 doo, baba doop da ba da da. You're fired. We could also use heat. I just, this is so much nostalgia since I saw the these movies, like, a while ago. I did destroy 3 Masteroids. I guess not.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
No, Kenobi!
Run, Luke, run!
So, since I have a theory, Ben Kenobi died so that his soul, his Force soul, could be transferred to Luke.
It's not over yet.
Oh, 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 oh. No, wait, really?
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, the weakness can be found.
It sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. Money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Where's the comet? Where's the comet? Oh. Alright. Yavin 4.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside. The princess is here. Everyone, look busy.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Stuns.
This space station is huge. Look out for more ties moving on your position.
We need help with these TIE fighters. Do you copy?
Oh my god. I literally got a true Jedi and I barely even started this mission. You get a ton of coins in this. Jeez. Listening to cantina music.
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Look out, kid.
Look at all that money.
Proceedings.
Keep the smaller exhaust lubed.
This literally plays better than Star Wars Squadrons. No! This plays way better than the old ones. Wait. That's how I want the movies to be. They need to be like this. It's just like, honestly. And if they're not, I'm suing Lucasfilm and Disney. Disney, take notes. Yes. That was fun. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.